My name is Erik Husby. I'm an astrophysics and computer science major from Roseville, Minnesota. One problem I would like to solve in the future is the mapping of our solar system. As human exploration of our deep solar system starts to widen up, I think that we're going to need a lot more information about the objects that we might be able to visit. And being on the pioneering effort in this cause, I think, would be very beneficial. I've been involved on campus in kind of a couple different ways. One big experience was being a learning assistant for the freshman physics class. I've also done acappella. I'm part of Urban Sound Acappella, and I'm actually the assistant music director there now, so I get to help my my colleagues learn tricky rhythms and other fun stuff. Ever since I was little, I've found something interesting in nature. In third grade, I got to go to Kitt Peak, Arizona, where I got to see the rings of Saturn firsthand through a very large telescope. And I just thought it was unbelievable, and it was something that I just needed to learn more about. And so that's why I eventually came to the U of M, and I started studying astrophysics, and I hope to learn a lot more about our universe.